Hi guys, I'm gonna tell you what are the newspapers in UK and what's the price of it, what are the variants and everything. Hope you guys will enjoy the video. So these are the papers that's available in UK. So normally there are around 100 of papers in UK. So as you see in the shop, so normally what you have got is Daily Mail, The Star, and this one is Telegraph, and Daily Express, Yorkshire Post, Times, Guardian, Weekend Papers, and The Mirror, Sun, Telegraph, and these are Weekend Papers you see. These are the normal general paper that we have got. And for the kids, there are lots of papers over here. And in UK people do have the TV guides and the Radio Times, so one shelf full of TV guides and Sudoku, the puzzles one, and the extra activities, entertainment kind of activity cyclist, car magazines, some adults. So normally there are around, as I said, around hundreds of papers over here. While you are in UK, you can enjoy these papers. And normally the paper will cost you around £1 to around £3. So normally a daily mail cost you, as per in 2021, it cost you £1 and